There you go. All right, guys. This next personal break is for Michael. This is four boxes of 2018 Leaf History of Baseball Cut Signatures. Good luck, Michael. Let's see if we can pull you here. There's some big names on the checklist for these. Love to see some of those come out tonight. Pretty big name here. This one is Wade Boggs, Baseball Hall of Famer, and that one's numbered 27 of 37. That's a good one, Wade Boggs. Box number two. Nice low numbered one coming up here. Baseball Hall of Famer that died in 98, so no new signatures. Hal Newhouser, numbered 3 of 12. Numbered at just 12 on the Newhouser. Box number three here. Oh, you wanted a big one. Here it is. How about this one? Numbered 36 of 59, Nolan Ryan. How about that? Again, 36 of 59, Nolan Ryan. And our fourth box. Each box has gotten better. Let's see what happens here. I think the Nolan Ryan is going to be the big hit. We got Bill Dickey, died in 1993, Baseball Hall of Famer. This one's numbered at 16 of 33. Bill Dickey. But you can't go wrong there. Nolan Ryan. One of the best, if not the best ever. So that'll do it. Thank you, Michael. I'm going to upload that video to YouTube.